The Bible has a lot to say about the end times. Nearly every book of the Bible contains prophecy regarding the end times. Taking all of these prophecies and organizing them can be difficult. Following is a very brief summary of what the Bible declares will happen in the end times. Christ will remove all born-again believers from the earth in an event known as the rapture, 1 Thessalonians 4:13-18, 1 Corinthians 15:51-54. At the judgment seat of Christ, these believers will be rewarded for good works and faithful service during their time on earth or will lose rewards, but not eternal life, for lack of service and obedience, 1 Corinthians 3:11-15, 2 Corinthians 5:10. The Antichrist, the beast, will come into power and will sign a covenant with Israel for 7 years, Daniel 9:27. This 7-year period of time is known as the Tribulation. During the Tribulation, there will be terrible wars, famines, plagues, and natural disasters. God will be pouring out His wrath against sin, evil, and wickedness. The Tribulation will include the appearance of the four horsemen of the apocalypse, and the seven seal, trumpet, and bowl judgments. About halfway through the 7 years, the Antichrist will break the peace covenant with Israel and make war against it. The Antichrist will commit the abomination of desolation and set up an image of himself to be worshipped in the Jerusalem temple, Daniel 9:27, 2 Thessalonians 2:3-10, which will have been rebuilt. The second half of the tribulation is known as the Great Tribulation, Revelation 7:14, and the time of Jacob's trouble, Jeremiah 30:7. At the end of the 7-year tribulation, the Antichrist will launch a final attack on Jerusalem, culminating in the Battle of Armageddon. Jesus Christ will return, destroy the Antichrist and his armies, and cast them into the lake of fire, Revelation 19:11-21. Christ will then bind Satan in the abyss for 1,000 years and he will rule his earthly kingdom for this 1,000-year period, Revelation 22:1-6. At the end of the 1,000 years, Satan will be released, defeated again, and then cast into the lake of fire, Revelation 20:7-10, for eternity. Christ then judges all unbelievers, Revelation 20:10-15, at the Great White Throne Judgment, casting them all into the lake of fire. Christ will then usher in a new heaven and new earth and the new Jerusalem, the eternal dwelling place of believers. There will be no more sin, sorrow, or death, Revelation 21:22.